Congratulations with your win today. Was this a perfect race?
Thank you so much. Of course, it was a perfect race. I came for the victory, but of course, I was waiting a little bit faster final time because our national record in Estonia in 20K is 1 hour and 22 seconds. So I missed it a little bit. So that's why I can say it was not perfect. But to win, it's always good.
Is it your first win for a little while?
So actually, last race I had, it was in September. I ran in Tallinn marathon, half marathon race, and I finished first. So it is a race for a long time. Anyway, I was in training camp 3.5 months in Kenya, and I just came 2 days ago, and I'm so happy that my shape is better even than I expected. And hopefully I will have a better race after 2 weeks in Hannover marathon.
Tell me something about the race. You started like a rocket and you were walking side to side with the Dutchman Roy Hornberg. On the last kilometer you went alone. Tell me, what were your thoughts during the race?
So I was trying to stay humble. It means, you know, it's a 20K and you can't win the race only running fast first part. So I went out very relaxed. I was very hungry because I didn't have a race a long time, and of course I didn't know how this race will going to finish, because this Dutch guy who is running with me, he did a very good job following me, and I was a little bit surprised that he dropped off last K, and I was waiting even more tighter finish. But anyway, I didn't expect that he's going to give me such a hard company throughout the race. I was waiting more the British guy and more the New Zealand guy, but I didn't wait that Roy was so good.
So all the training in Kenya was not for nothing. That must be a good feeling.
So yes, I'm so happy. Training so hard, so long in Kenya, you know, it's so, I really feel so happy about that. It was not a joke or whatever, or wasted time. So it's definitely, I feel that it's kind of price after having a training camp so long in Kenya.